Hey, my name is Ben Chev. I'm out here in Katy, Texas, Holiday World. We're gonna take a quick look at this Cougar 28RLS. It's a Cougar Extra Light by Keystone. This is a great little coach. Front here is a painted one-piece molded fiberglass cap with extra LED lighting to help you attach to your vehicle. You do have a power tongue jack that's gonna make life a little easier as well. Very large propane tanks. Coming over here, we do have an insulated pass-through storage door with a magnet attachment here, lighting in here, really large pass-through storage area here. You're gonna be able to put plenty of things. There is some great steel cage framing, good welds, very solid build. We do have a very large awning, one-touch power awning, you have speakers outside, great LED lighting. This is an entrance to the bedroom. We'll show you that here in a bit. Coming around the other side. Coming over here to the other side, we do have the other side of your pass-through storage, insulated door, same magnetic held up system here. Your docking station, you're gonna be able to put your city water, fresh water, cable hookup, black water flush tank is right here. And then over here, you're gonna have your release gate valves for your black and gray for your septic. We're coming around brown. This has a good look. You really do have a nice gel coated filon exterior with a nice gloss finish. We have frameless windows. Over here on the back side, you do have a bumper here on the back that's gonna allow you for your black hose storage, spare tire. 50 amp service for this coach. We will supply you with a cable that hook up to your 50 amp service and scale it down to 30 amp if that's what the park provides. Here is your main entrance to the coach. You do have a safety grab handle, three-step entry, and you will be undercover. This awning is magnificent. I just wanted to point it out one more time before we go inside, but that really does give you a nice big area outside of your trailer to enjoy the outside. Coming inside, right away on my right when I come inside, I have a couple large storage drawers. You have a little silverware divider, probably for your drawer over here. But you do have a couple large drawers, a couple comfortable rocking chairs, a nice little end table for drinks and a little more storage. Coming around to the side, we have a comfortable looking sleeper sofa. And you have overhead cabinets here. Over here at the dinette, we're gonna have a table that drops down, and we'll turn this into a sleeper, but you could also bring it out here outside because it's not fixed, so it makes it maneuverable. Someone's a little bigger, you can slide it one side or the other. And then coming over here towards the kitchen, we do have some gorgeous solid surface countertops, stainless steel sinks. Here's probably that drawer that would take that silverware. You do have a couple drawers over here. Probably trash can space here under the sink. There is some good looks to the inside of this Cougar. We do have like a stainless steel sink, stainless steel appliances, and that has a real nice popping feature to this. Good cabinet space. Here's our fridge. It's a Dometic. Plenty of refrigerator storage. And then a large pantry space with a couple more drawers over here. These are pretty long indeed. That might be my silverware jar. Here we have bow flooring. Bow floors are great. They do have a 7-year warranty. Up here towards the entertainment center area, do have a Bluetooth capable DVD player, stereo system with multi-functions. Nice 32-inch TV. This isn't fixed to the wall, so you can kind of pull it out and adjust it to the angles you want. You do have plenty of storage over here. 15,000 BTU air conditioner. It's gonna cool this coach off really well. You're gonna feel good because there's ducts all over the coach. Like I said, this is a 50 amp unit coach. So if you come back here in the bedroom, there will be another area for a second AC. Now come check out this bathroom. Here we have a great sized shower. I mean, this thing is huge for this coach. I mean, look at the sit down bench. This thing's really nice. I can take care of all my shower needs. Women can sit down and shave their legs. You have a very good size restroom here with large porcelain toilet, large counter space, good vanity, and little extra storage here. A place to hang your towel to dry them off when you're done. Hey, we're inside the bedroom, and right now I got this window cracked and the door open, and there is a great breeze coming through here. It feels really good. We have a vanity clothes, wardrobe clothes closet with power ports on the end tables with drawers. Nice shelving area back behind this queen bed. There is under the bed storage here. You do have over the head storage as well. And then on the wall right back over here, we do have a spot to mount a television and hookups for that as well. Thanks for taking this quick tour around the 28RLS by Cougar with me. My name is Ben Chev. Please give me a call if you have any questions. It's 281-371-7200. Please mention my promo code. That's BSC. Woo, BSC. Get you a real special offer on this coach. Please come see me here at Katy Holiday World. Check out our website, hwhrv.com. Thanks for your time. When you go, 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 RVS.